Tienes, yo sé. Cecil Scott, Pico Profundo, Cecil Scott, Cecil Scott. Oh my goodness. PlayStation. PlayStation, la cata son, la cata para cata son.
¿Y dónde?
What? That's my mom, what?
You found it? Yeah? What? Hold up! Go to the gym. My character is super cool, Myron.
Mine too.
Mine is the best.
Mine's the best.
Mine is better. You want to see mine?
I got a viewer. Are you watching me?
What?
Are you watching me?
No, Manuel is.
Hello? If you want to talk to me.
Where are my friends? I don't have no friends. How do you? Oh, friends right here.
See, look at my character. I got the flip flops on. You know what I'm talking about? Look, look. We gonna start with the.
Yes.
I invited you.
I join. Chill out. Oh shoot, what happened? What I'm home. Alright, there we go. Let's play duos. Oh, what a hell, boy. You got a long hair, boy.
What's up,
Yay! I'm playing Fall Guys. Yo, sup? I started to play Fall Guys. I got my first win ever.
True? Yeah.
There was somebody else. You know that tall kid? He has glasses. Hello?
Hello?
What?
Let
me watch the stream. Okay. Whatever. Why is it called New Fall Guys? So there was an other Fall Guys? Okay, let's see what we need to do. How do you... Oh. One man all the way at the back. Man, some ugly ass people. No.
We're good for now, but
yes!
No, we're going more up. If we get like 20 something, go. If we got 21st place, then we're out. Okay, we're still on a team. We qualify.
We did? Oh, okay. Wait, we need to get 20th place?
Yeah, wait, no, I don't think this one. This one is different. It shows the other side.
Please. Oh, yes, come on. 20 squads qualified. Please be the soccer one. I've never played the soccer one before.
You could put it by yourself.
What is this?
I hate this.
At least one of us has to make it, or both of us?
Both of us.
Okay.
Wait, is Manuel watching on the Nintendo?
Yeah. Oh, there's a slide here. That's so cool. But this obstacle.
You jump at the middle.
I see you. Bye, boy.
I just fell.
Oh, there's a trap! Mama, fall down!
Oh, there's too much balls here.
If we get 15 place, we're out.
If we get what?
15 place, we're 14.
Oh, thank God.
No way, if there's more people that qualify, yes, go. Oh my God, we got so lucky. Ooh.
Ooh. All because of me. Okay, I need to step up my game now. Please be the soccer one, please. I've never. Bro, when is it ever gonna be the soccer one? Oh, yes! Yes!
You guys are the same team. They're too bold.
I hope I don't need goalkeeper.
We got like a good team. We're yellow.
And you?
We're both yellow because we're both in team.
Oh.
Get the ball.
Guys, get the ball.
Get it, boy. No, go. Yeah, goal!
Wait, what color are
you're yellow. You're yellow. Kick it out. Make sure it doesn't go in. Yellow.
Bro, my controller keeps dying!
No! Scorch me!
Yes! Yes!
Get it. Get it. Get it. Get it. Get it. Kick it out. Kick it out. Uh-oh.
Hold it strong. Don't let them score.
No, no, get out. No, no, no. Yes, no, no, no. Oh, we're still winning. We're still winning. We're still winning. Let's go.
Yes. He won.
Eating ice right now, which is fucking good. Oh, Robert, you can't let your controller die. Robert, you're so behind. It's because you have a long ass head, though. You never had that long ass head. Cool. Just gotta beat that guy. You have. Oh no. Yeah.
Ooh.
Robbie, you got last place.
I'm so sorry about everything.
Why can't you talk, man?
For not being more sensitive about the money.
But why didn't you talk?
I didn't know you always wanted it exactly the way you'd imagined. I know, but by getting one person that matters.
Text
to me most.
on the PlayStation on the stream on. Robert, Manuelito, Robert.
I'm so glad you're here.
Robert.
At the end of the day,
Robert.
Money, gifts, or partying.
Robert.
I realize that. I'm so happy to hear that. Now, shall we? Wait. I'm gonna have my something old. Eleanor totally blanked on it.
Well, luckily, I came prepared.
You still have it?
Of course. You're my best friend. Now, let's go get you married so that you can become Mrs. Peterson Spunkmeyer Vanewinstein III.
About that, do you think
to tell him I don't want to change my last name.
Gotta hand it to you, Yaz. You really pulled off a miracle today. I was happy to.
To all my single ladies, catch! Looks like you're next.
Here we go again.
Are you sure you're gonna be okay with the girls until tomorrow? I don't even have to go to Grandma's. It's so boring.
How did KSI have a professional boxer running for his life during their match? After KSI knocked out Swarms, he fought a professional boxer that kept making excuses and ran away from him. Even though KSI did push-ups during their fight, he still knocked down this professional boxer 8 times, and that shows you have to respect his punching power. Andrew Tate might be KSI's next opponent, so let's see what happens. How did...
Fight Nights tomorrow, what's your message? It's your last fucking chance. And you did not pick an easy fight. You called me an easy fight to the public. I want to see an easy fight. Smile all you want now. Your coach can smile for you all you want now. Show me an easy fight. I'm your last fucking chance. If they ain't going to be laughing like that at the end of the night, I don't know that. Fight Nights tomorrow, what...
Can I have something to eat?
My bad. Message. My bad.
Can I have something to eat?
Why would I give you something from my shopping cart?
I don't really have money.
Yeah, well, neither do I.
I don't have a job.
Neither do I.
Sorry to bug you. I'm a little hungry. Can I have something to eat?
Don't have any money.
Oh, no, not money. I'm talking about, like, maybe I could get something from your groceries.
Can I have one of these bags of chips?
Huh? Oh, that would be lovely. Just something to feed my stomach.
Don't give him anything. People will come here.
He's hungry. I can give him some chips.
Will you give me this to eat?
Yeah.
How much did this cost you?
Well, I think it was about $80.
Here you go. So I'm doing a social experiment right now. Whoever gives me food right now, I'm paying for their whole entire groceries. Thank you for being so nice.
Okay.
Whoever gives me food, I'm paying for their entire groceries.
Well, we'll give you something now.
No, it's too
you
late.
Want a banana or some
no.
Cheese?
Can I have something to eat?
Yeah,
there's plenty of places to go get something
to eat. There's 1 week left in the transfer market, so who has spent the most so far? At number 5 is Arsenal. They've had a net spend of just under £100 million. Gabriel Jesus, Zinchenko, and...
What do you think of KSI's 2-1 night performance?
I mean, he's a king. What can I really say? He's a king. No, this is his moment, though. I don't want to steal this, sorry.
No. This is our moment, bro. This is our moment, bro. What are you on about? Your first win, bro.
Project wall, couldn't
Robert. Robert, where are you?
Rock's coded.
I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying. Let me go. When I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying. Let me go. I start to get
two oceans in between us. I don't wait for sure.
Do we get a sea?
Don't wait for me. Now this one sits here and whispers things in me. Now I got the thing inside. This one made a thing of me. This wall is primal. My guiding door. The heading held the necktie on my bedroom door. My conscience burning. My eyes are too. Cut it off with heart and death. I should love you.
Idea that you just keep your gloves up to protect yourself. People who don't fight have this idea that you just keep your gloves up to protect yourself. But the problem is that that doesn't work. Because if you cover up with your gloves, cover up. People who don't fight have this idea that you just keep your gloves up to protect yourself.
But the problem is that that doesn't work.
Because if you cover up with your gloves, cover up. Like cover your face, right? If I punch, not even if I punch 20%, right? If I'm actually going, it's just like it's your face will be a mess. So the idea that you just cover up doesn't work because if I'm landing knuckle, I'll break all the bones in your hand. Your glove will go into your own head. You can't just stat and stay there. People who don't.
Two oceans in between us. I don't wait for sure. There's a gate I see.
How did KSI have a professional boxer running for his life during their match? After KSI knocked out Swarms.
Who won the Bundesliga?
Borussia Dortmund.
Bayern.
The Premier League.
Manchester City.
Man City.
The Serie A.
Roma. Inter Milan. Lukaku.
La Liga.
Real Madrid.
Barcelona, come on, they spent so much money.
Super League.
Fenerbahce. Galatasaray.
SPFL.
Rangers. Celtic, obviously, come on.
Ligue 1.
PSG, of course. I'm gonna go Marseille.
Who win the...
And you please don't go.
That was...
There, fuck you. Why your Instagram got banned? And you're never getting it back. And you're always gonna be bald. No matter what you do. Yeah, I know you're gonna see this. You're gonna always be bald. Have a banned Instagram. The number one most viewed app in the world. You're banned. Get your get back. Take a private jet. Take a yacht. Go to the Instagram headquarters. Demand it. I'm gonna shut you down. But I thought you were God. God can't get shut down. That's a shame, Mr. T.
Andrew, please don't go.
That was terrible.
Fuck you. Why are you
Sadio Mane slowly builds pressure on the center back. This forces the center back to play the pass to the goalkeeper. The goalkeeper panics in this high pressure.
Oh,
Do you notice something weird about this video? It's a clip of a Mike Tyson fight from 1995, but something is off. It looks like someone in the audience is holding a smartphone. Now, this is what cell phones looked like in 1995. So what the heck is going on here? Well, some believe this is proof of time travel, but the real explanation is a little less exciting. The device is actually a style of camcorder that was popular in the 90s. Do you notice something weird about this video? It's a clip of a Mike Tyson fight from 1995, but something is off. It looks like someone in the audience is holding a smartphone.
All right, David, trying to guess the prime from the gate rate. Start from here and move on that way. Start from right there, yes. And guess what it is. Prime or gate rate. And if you can guess the flavor, you get extra points.
Ew! That one's gross.
You've never tried Gatorade or Prime. Actually, you've tried Gatorade before, but you never tried Prime.
Prime, Gatorade.
Wow! That is correct. Can you tell the flavors?
Yeah. Blueberry. Red.
Oh my god, no, you just got, you missed out this one, but the rest is good. Here you go, look at this.
Wow.
This phone is for my business, my family, my friends. This phone right here is for Brandy, Lexi, Nikki, Selena. I think I say your name right, Selene. I keep fucking your name up. This phone is for...
Look, what hold on, what are you talking about? What are
you talking? You failed the test. Why didn't you study? Because there's 365 days in a year. After taking away 13 days left. There's 50 days in the summer that are just way too hot to do.
Okay, what else about these?
I wish you a speedy recovery, Fuzi. I heard you have to go to the hospital. Like, you broke your cheekbone, you broke your nose, and there was something wrong with your eye socket. I wish you a speedy recovery. I mean, this is the boxing world. It's a very dangerous world. Unfortunately, you did step in with a dangerous guy. No, I'll take it a fizz. I wish you a speedy recovery.
Okay, what else about these car crashes? Let's get in. 90% survival rate? Yep.
What Einstein said was this. If you don't have anything out in space, that's a flat space. If you were to take a planet, a ball, whatever it is, a rocket ship, and roll it, it would make a straight line in that space-time. Watch it up on the screen. I roll it, and it makes a straight line. But, according to Einstein... If you go and have a star, that star will bend space-time in that extra dimension that you can't see. See, you can't see it bent up over there, but you can see it here. And that bent space-time, if you roll the ball, see, now it looks like it's going around and around that planet. So according to Einstein, there is no connection between the star and the planet. Bending the fabric of space. And this little Einstein's.
You see, this is why I don't mess with the dealership. They buying their own insurance. Look at this mess.